of Medan. Let's go. Oh, boys, I've been waiting for this game. I've been ready. Don't play alone or play alone. Well, I'm gonna play alone because I like it that way. Ooh. Men of Medan.
Alrighty, Buster. We better mosey on back to the ship.
Whoa. Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
你能搏斗吗，勇士?
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
Gonna find out my future. Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
你对这些牌有疑问吗?
Alrighty, so curious? Tell me about my son, or will I be rich?
I guess I just want to know about my son. Will he, is he gonna grow up all right? Things gonna work out for him?
Dragon tile or bamboo tile? Go with bamboo.
Can Jay jump by? Gosu. You can't do a shema.
Alrighty. Press R2 to look. Alright.
Looks like a fish.
It's a fish. Alright. Putting it back down.
Death?
Wait, what? What does that mean? Hey, what does that mean? What the hell, man? Hey, bud, let me get
traits updated. What? I can look. Well, that's weird. Ooh, look at the clouds. The clouds are so nice. Wow, that one looks like a baby. That one looks like a kite. What you looking at? Oh my god, I'm so creepy. Alright, let's continue.
Oh yeah? Think you got the stuff?
Fight? Sure. Let me another quarter.
Gonna start a tab.
I wonder how much a quarter was back then. I know money was, you know, more valuable. I know money was more valuable. Oh, okay, I can't even say the word. I'm done. Oh, shoot. Oh boy.
我以为你说你可以搏斗。
Oh, oh! I almost missed that. Oh goodness. Oh god. No! I missed! I missed!
谢谢你来玩. Have a nice day.
Darn it.
Hey, Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man, just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back.
Traits updated. Let's look at it real quick. Insecure, reckless, altruistic, selfish, guarded, eager? What are these? Pictures? Okay.
Hold two! Cargo hold two!
I'm gonna go to settings and I'm gonna turn on subtitles for you guys. On there we go.
Get this one to the medical room. Throw the other in the brig and keep him there.
The whole third person aspect of it. Oh, hello there. My name's Joe. Nice to meet ya. Oh, it looks like there's a key on the ground. Ooh, and that 50 cents. You want?
Can I grab the 50 cents? No. Look, I don't want a tab, alright? Let me pick up the 50 cents. Alright, we got the key. Can we do anything else? I guess not. Ugh. Man, looks like he's been through the ringer. Ugh. Disgusting. How the hell did he make it in the locker, though? Like, someone must have had to push him in there. What I want to know is why the lock is, in the inside and not the outside. Where are we going? This way? Oh, that's a door. Alright, we're going this way. Okay.
Howdy, Charlie. How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell's going on up there? Heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
Alrighty. Jeez, that scared me. Oh, what's this? Press X in time with the heartbeat? Okay. Oh boy, don't turn around, man. He turns around, he's gonna shoot us. He's so scared. Wonder what happens if I do mess up. You know what? We'll probably find that out about that maybe later on when I replay the story. God damn it. I'm a pussy when it comes to scary games, alright? Jump scares get me. It's not my fault. What's this? Alright, we're gonna try to open this up. Nope. That will not let us open that up. Alright. Oh, something else shiny over here.
Hey, Charlie. Help.
Oh shit. I don't have the fastest X button. Oh.
Fuck no. Yeah, you said it. Fubar and then some.
Ugh. We got shot in the back. Yikes. Alright, let's continue.
God damn, another stiff? Who's the lucky winner?
Oh, damn it, Buckley. Last time I saw him in the mess hall, he was fit as a fiddle.
Poor fucker.
Damn, what the hell is on this boat? Call of Duty Zombies, question mark? No, just, I'm playing. Easy. Easy in the comments, guys. Alright. Ooh, that camera angle, though. Looking pretty sexy. Hello. My name's Joe. I see you underneath there.
So, is it just me? Or are you getting a real strange feeling right now?
Do I look like a guy who likes to talk about his feelings?
You look like a mess on wheels, Chuck.
I ain't the only one.
Great. Good company.
Let's just get up on deck.
Yeah.
Fine.
Agreed.
Yeah.
God, man!
Hey, Chuck?
I swear. I'm so glad I don't have a face cam.
You feeling alright?
What's this way? Oh, I'll never know.
Get over here.
Oh my god. Ooh. Okay, buddy, what's the knife gonna do, huh? What's the knife gonna do? At least I picked up a gun. Oh, it's a kid. Wait. What is that? Like, my son? I'm confused. Oh. No, I don't want to shoot him! What if I don't shoot him? Oh, God! Was I supposed to shoot him? I'm confused.
Mayday! Mayday! Is anyone there?
Hello? I didn't want to shoot him.
Hear me?
I think it was my son.
Oh, come on!
But like a mirage of him or something like that. What the fuck? Yeah, what? That's the tiniest cross ever, man. How's that gonna save you? Oh. That was a pretty cool intro. Very interesting. Oh! I think this is the guy in the intro.
And welcome.
Alright, pause real quick. So if you guys saw an odd cut, it's because the intro rolled and it had music in it. And I cut it just because I don't want a copyright claim, so... Continue!
To my repository.
He said, welcome to my repository, by the way. Just gonna let you know.
I am the curator. The curator of stories.
Hi.
Stories of love and hate, greed,
and beauty, life and death.
Very interesting.
Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are snuffed out. You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes, eventually, to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we?
Nope. Well, maybe. Depends.
As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer. That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.
Alrighty. Let's go. I'm guessing this is modern day, I believe. Present day. Duke of Milan. Or Medan, my bad. Sorry, it looked like an L to me. Witty Brad, Alex's brother, innocent. Motivated, Alex, Brad's brother, Julia's boyfriend. Insecure.
Think we got enough?
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
So, look. I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water. Diving. Or maybe you could show me how the pros do it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Kinda, yeah.
Resentful, I had work, insecure, it's embarrassing. We can go with this.
I wanted to. I just didn't have time, you know. I had to work all summer.
Fair enough.
I work a lot, man.
Careful.
It's not my fault.
That dive cam is, like, super expensive.
Look, bro, be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded.
So
don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Uneasy, not good with people. I'll go with this one.
Tag along? Seriously? I thought I was invited.
Julia wanted you to come along.
For real? Julia?
Yeah, man. She wanted you to come. And I wanted her to see how cool you are, which you're not. So be cool. Capiche?
Damn.
All right, amigo. Calvary's almost here.
Cool.
Sorry I'm a little snappy. I'm just... When you're in medical school, it'd be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man... The long distance thing with Julia, it's been rough.
Must be tough. It's been like 2 weeks.
Yeah, I gotcha. Must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah. I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah.
Alright. Traits updated. Nice.
Hey! So, can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Hmm. Sentimental, go with your gut, or cautious?
Go with your gut.
Let's go
with
that.
If it's right, you'll know.
Bearing update, what's this? Brad told Alex to follow his gut. What does that mean? Alright. Don't know what that is. But let's continue.
Hey!
Julia! Excited, Conrad's sister, Alex's girlfriend, reckless. Conrad, Julia's brother, foolhardy, relaxed. Okay. Alrighty, little makeout session.
Sorry. Connie, this is Alex.
Hey, what's up, man? Conrad. Watch it, sis. Lady killer, right here.
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. This is Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Hey.
Bradley! Feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me.
Hey, man. Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
Hell yeah! Let's go.
Well,
that was a weird grin. Yay, yeah, cool. No.
Cool. Tight.
I didn't mean to do that. Here.
Right on, Radical. I like the cut of your ship. It's jib. Don't ruin it. You ever do any diving before?
Never. Tell the truth.
No, actually. Never done it before. Water virgin. Nice. Hey, we're gonna pop your cherry together. You're gonna be gentle.
I didn't mean to choose that, dude. I didn't even get to see what the other one was.
Where's the old crust bucket skipper, anyhow?
Impatient, flesh captain of the Duke of Milan? Courageous.
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but, So is everybody on board and ready to go?
You're selling, I'm buying.
Dang, I didn't mean to click that, to be truly honest. I wish I knew what the other one said. Oh. Alright, buddy, chill.
That's it. Get it all out.
Yeah.
You want to go lie down?
Yeah. You know, maybe I should.
Oh, boy.
See those hot pigs.
What about over here?
That's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive cam.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Yeah. This one's different.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late, I know some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice dive.
Frustrated, optimistic Brad.
Brad did his homework. If he says a wreck's here, it's here.
Okay, look, you're the client. I'm just saying, we don't have unlimited daylight.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera. What you got?
Feast your eyes on this.
Brad's calculations were right on the money.
Always bet on Brad.
Yeah, kid's a whiz. We should thank him.
Bliss, we found a plane.
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Wait, are you saying we shouldn't dive?
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine, as long as you're quick. And don't touch anything.
I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera, see if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro?
Yeah, maybe. Eh.
Almost got the gear good to go.
Sir, thanks for paying. Need a hand?
Need an extra hand? Never used a rebreather before.
I think we're in good shape. It's probably not a bad idea for you to have a clue how these things work. Gotta say, not too happy with our captain at the moment.
Stern, play it cool for now, making a fortune on this trip.
Yeah, I know. Let's just play it cool for now.
Cool? Why?
There's no point in antagonizing her.
If she tries to keep me from doing this dive one more time, that's it. Gloves off.
That's fair. Just don't force her hand.
All right, I'm gonna get these rebreathers set up, and then we'll go through the final steps together.
Cool. Just holler at us when you're ready.
Okay, we're gonna go over here. Let's talk to the lady. Hello, lady. What's this? Oh, I don't think I meant
to
turn it off.
You know how to
use
that?
No. Not really.
You might want to just let it do its thing.
Fine. Don't bite my booty. Can I not talk to you? Okay, what's this? Is it shiny? Whoa. What does this say? Qualified driving instructor. 120 pounds, brown, Felicity Dubas, 5'8". Dive number? Birthday? Wait, hold on. Instructor identified on the rear is authorized to conduct classes in the designated specialist as a... Wait, what does that say? Spires when? Oh, well, we'll never know. Ooh! This shined.
What am I looking at here?
What the... The hell was that? Okay. What's over here? Ooh. Oh, can we actually... Oh, no. I guess we cannot. Alright.
What's up?
Tanks are ready when you
How
are.
You doing?
Sorry, that brewski got the better of me.
Don't worry.
Hey, all part of the adventure.
Sorry for putting a damper on things.
No worries, dude. Took more than that just to screw up the trip. Just get some rest. Come back when you're feeling better.
Let's go this way. Oh, we can come in here. What's this?
I'm not sure Julia left anything on the mainland. This only smelled as good as it cost. At least it made her happy.
Is that it? That's it. I think we can go now. Alright. Alrighty. Okie dokie.
Okay.
I'm ready.
This is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead, it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay, O2 check done. Whoa, Eager Beaver, you gotta check your O2 first.
Playful. Let's be playful.
Looking good, Jay. I'd like to take you underwater.
Hey, that's my sis you're talking about.
You know it.
Okay, you little clownfishes.
I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
Looking for a first mate?
Camera? I don't know what the other thing is.
I'll take the wheels.
Let's get a before photo.
Oh my god, her smile.
Alright, kids. Good to go.
Let's talk to her.
Just remember the rules, please.
Bitter, Fliss attitude later tonight.
Maybe we can fire it up again tonight for our private post-die special.
Are you gonna bring your bang stick?
That front cabin is gonna pop its portholes.
What the hell is a bang stick? Wait, what's a bang stick? I don't even know what a bang stick is. Oh, but alright. Is that what that thing is on the side of the boat that we didn't pick up? Okay. Maybe.
Probably.
I want to eat some peanuts. Oh, that's a shock.
Too bad Fliss is so tight.
Watch your toesies.
Yeah, Chuck will eat them.
Hey, a souvenir would be cool.
It's not like one tiny little thing would hurt anybody. I won't tell if you won't.
It's not like they get scanned the wreck every night at sundown. There. That shape. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
Damn. It's pretty intact, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Howdy, Captain. You fancy a pint with your second in command? You are not my second in command, third in command.
No.
Fresh and eager cabin boy.
Still a no.
Your well-paying, dashingly handsome, seafaring client is requesting the pleasure of your company over a frosty amber liquid.
Let's pass.
Pass. I have to stay focused on your friends down there.
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
It's a long story. It's complicated and it's really difficult to explain.
Well, I'm a complicated guy. Try me.
Well, it involves at least several trips to the bank and signing of big stacks of paper with large numbers on them.
So you took out a loan?
You know, you're smarter than you look.
If you're interested, maybe my family can make an investment in your business.
Very
kind of
you. That's
very kind of you to offer. I suppose we could have that conversation. You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
I'm sorry I'm eating the peanuts. I'm just hungry. I haven't eaten since like 11 today. Well, this
weather when looks clear. I have to keep an eye on those clouds. Uh-oh. It's getting mighty crowded out here.
What's that? Well, about to find out. I'm pretty sure. Let's talk to him again. Okay, or not. Okay.
Hey there. How's it hanging?
I don't like the walking in this. Relaxed. Let's be relaxed.
You look like you're taking full advantage of your relaxation time.
I'm a man of many talents.
It's too bad charm is not among them.
Ah, but my charm is like a boomerang. You think it's gone right over your head until smack. You're out cold.
That makes no sense. I have to keep track of the dive, but I'd be happy to continue this conversation later when I can give you my full attention.
My bad, I forgot. I'm
just chatting it up, you and I, in the old conversational intercourse.
Sorry, I forgot to read those. Oh, what's this? Who is this? What the hell? Dear Ms. Dubois, this letter is an informal... Holy shit, I can't talk. Hold on. This letter is a formal notification that you are in default of your obligations to make regular payments to your account manager. Okay. Well, she's in a bit of a debt. All right, let's go in. Oh, another picture.
Why do I keep these around?
I don't know why you keep them around.
How's it going?
Knocked out by cold frosty. Man, I feel like such a wimp.
Yeah, well, go easy on the booze. It doesn't mix well with high seas. That's how accidents happen.
Roger that. Hope the lovebirds are having the time of their lives down there.
What do you know about this wreck?
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, Fliss. Look, there's a boat. What's that about?
Fishing boat, from the looks of it.
How should we handle this?
This feels off. Just be quiet and don't say anything stupid, okay?
Yeah, don't say anything stupid. Oh boy. What the?
Guys, you gotta keep back. We've got divers in the water.
Yeah, well. What the hell is that all about? Oh, wait, they're coming back. Never mind.
Hey, we got damage here. You see this? Look at our boat.
We can take care of this, man. It's not a problem. What do you think? Like, $10 cover it?
What the fuck? What are you doing?
Whoops,
don't antagonize him. Oh, God.
Well, shoot, you think it's more like 30? I can do 30. All right, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here, let's just throw in the whole pot.
Oh, my God. What are you doing? That guy doesn't even have two eyes, man. And you're making fun of him? Or antagonizing him? What the heck?
Conrad said one of the pictures showed an opening.
Conrad, really?
Really? On the rear turret.
Huh. Good on ya, Connie.
Good on ya, mate.
Good on there.
The turret. We can get in through there.
Good on there, mate. Ooh, watch yourself. Oh, I got it. Whoo, game up on me. Oh, creepy.
Be careful. Could be dangerous.
Ladies first?
Whoa. Ooh, okay, little.
I can't to say. Holy shit, Alex. We did it. I mean, can
What's
you
this?
Believe it?
Wait. Pull away. Shut your mouth.
Go.
What's this? Oh, God. Someone up there.
Julia, leave it. You'd have to take your gear off to get in there. Not worth it. That pipe's pretty tight. What if you get stuck without your rebreather?
Frick it, let's go for it.
Don't be such a gonad. I'll be fine.
Gonad? Seriously? Am I dead? What's happening?
Live a little, edgelord.
Oh god, here we go. I don't know if that was a good idea. I don't want her to die. Please don't die. I don't want you to die right off the bat. Please don't die. Oh god. Squid scared me. Or the octopus scared me. Whatever the frick it's called. I never said I was the smartest freaking fish in a pot. Oh no! I came up so fast! I'm getting that. Oh goodness. Thank God!
You do something stupid down here, that's it. One chance, you get that.
Chill out. I'm fine, see? No problemo.
God. Searching in progress. Search area 1 clear. Search area 2 clear. Search area 3 clear.
They were on their way to help out a ship.
Oh. What's that? Whoa, bullet. Is that a bullet? Or is that just a pipe? What is that? Well, it is a bullet. I was right. Look at me. I'm the smart one.
Bullet holes. All down the fuselage. Brad's gonna flip when he sees this.
What else we got? What's this?
You hear that?
Let's check it out.
Wait, hear what?
Go first.
Oh, it's just...
cheap piece of shit.
Whoa! What's your language, lady? What's your language? Oh, God. The man had a pistol in his hand? Alright. God, dude, come on.
I think I wet my wetsuit.
I think I wet myself, too. Scared me. Thank God I don't have a webcam. What?
Pilot and co-pilot. Gotta be. Plane crash not high on my list of ways to perish.
Looks like he got shot in the head. That doesn't look like a normal... like... What am I doing? Can you... No.
Easy now. This stuff's been down here a long time.
Yeah.
Ooh. What if I want to pull the... Oh.
Julia!
What the hell did you just do?
Don't touch anything else, please.
Oh, God. You're stupid.
Good God.
Wait, what am I doing now? Uh-oh. How would you move this man?
Ugh. He's holding something.
What's this? Old photos. Yeah, those are pretty intact for being down here so long.
Wow. What the hell happened here?
From the look of things, they knew they were goners.
What the?
We gotta get out of here, now!
Oh my, watch yourself!
Shark. Now there's a shark? Yeah, come at me, shark!
What the heck?
It's a gray reef shark. Not interested in us. Let's go.
She literally... Hold on. She really antagonized the shark.
I thought this was the right time, but then didn't know if it was the right time. But I guess no time's the right time.
I don't...
I guess.
Oh.
Oh, I pulled out a ring!
You can't tell, because we're underwater, but...
Oh, shit.
Right now.
Uh-huh.
Julia, will you marry me?
What the...
You're shitting me, right?
What?
Like there's a hidden camera down here or something? Okay, come on, guys, the gig is up!
Julia, I'm serious.
Alex, wow. What a goddamn story.
How's it end?
Yes, yes, I'll marry the shit out of you!
Aww. Put it on. Oh, damn.
Ooh. All right, handsome hero. You want to get on with our escape from the, crumbling death trap? Flip,
oh, that
this
was
is
adorable.
Julia. We're coming back up. Over. Hey, where'd that other boat come from?
Wait. Julia, we gotta decompress here.
Oh, what
damn.
The?
What the fuck? We gotta get up there.
We have to decompress.
Damn it. Yeah, okay. My brother's up there? Okay.
Yeah, okay. Decompress, right.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. This is taking too long. This is torture.
Just a few more seconds. Okay, now. Go!
Whew.
Hey, what the hell is going on?
What the hell happened?
It's cool, man. Everything's all right now.
Oh, nothing. Your brother just took it upon himself to blow up my grill.
Conrad, What is wrong with you?
Why are you paying the ocean?
So, why are you paying the ocean?
A group of fishermen came by and damaged their boat.
They got caught on the dive line.
Oh, that's what happened.
Yeah. So then Ambassador Conrad figured the best move is to show him he'd rather throw away his money than give it to them.
You're an asshole.
Oh.
Whatever. Nice. Who cares, right? What I want to know is, what'd you guys find?
Well, we found the plane, and it is huge. Full of cool stuff.
Oh my God, you guys. Can you all just shut up for, like, 1 second?
Holy shit! Dude, bro, congrats!
Nicely done. Come up and let's celebrate.
Okay, all right. Oh. Let's see. Did I do good? Oh my God, that look. You're scaring me. Oh.
You're getting to know these intrepid adventurers then. Alex and his little brother Brad, trying to swim with the big fish, both seem out of their depth. And Julia, the love of Alex's life, and he the love of hers. What about Conrad, a bold fellow, you might say? Or maybe you'd say arrogant. And then there's Captain Fliss, strong, forthright, stubborn. Do I detect a spark between her and Conrad? Let me reassure you, you help them to make some decisions
special feature
later on. You're doing well.
Thank you. That was very nice of you, sir. Not gonna lie, you scared the shit out of me.
So, we're like 10 seconds out of the jaws of certain death.
Well, certain, I mean, that's relative.
And this meatball...
Meatball?
This meatball pulls a ring out of God knows where.
Yeah, where did you hide the ring?
A lady never tells.
Well, needless to say, this lady was impressed.
Well played there, Mano.
Wasn't Conrad gonna get us some more beers after he helped Fliss?
Maybe he decided, hey, I'll drink some, and then he got drunk. And since he was drunk, he forgot to bring it to us. And he just kept on drinking, and he drank all of it.
Sounds like you've had some experience with this kind of phenomenon.
Yeah, I've been studying it for years.
I'll go look for him.
Oh, we found a bullet lodged in the plane.
Huh.
I left it below deck if you want to check it out.
So, how does it feel to soon be known as the Mrs. Julia Smith?
Honestly, I wasn't sure how it would feel, but now that I hear it, it does have a nice ring.
So, I guess we should talk about wedding plans. Eventually.
Now you're speaking my language.
Been taking lessons.
I can't wait for us to plan everything together.
I was so worried you might say no.
Of course I was gonna say yes, you dimwit.
I'm happy you did. The second you said yes, I could see our whole future rolling out ahead of us.
I love you, Alex.
Aww, you're so adorable.
Where did everyone go? There was much celebration to be had.
I'll go find them. You just relax. Hey, you seen my brother? Or Fliss?
No, I got distracted.
Let's go get him.
Sure.
Distracted with what? You've been in a boat the entire time. Oh! Coast Guard. You know what? What if we say nothing? I haven't tried this yet.
So sorry to interrupt your 7 seconds in heaven.
Oh, yeah, the beers. I was just getting them now.
Okay.
All right, now that everybody's here, let's take a look at the navigator's pad we found. Maybe we can figure out why the plane was out here.
Where'd you put it?
It's in your case.
Okay, I'll go get it.
Hey.
Alrighty.
So,
we're gonna stop at the... Hey!
We're leaving.
Hey!
Honestly.
Hey!
Been carrying that around for a while.
What the hell, man? Trying to do my outro here. The fuck?
Why'd you do another
Okay, time? Brad. Alright. We're gonna go down in the basement so we'll get some alone time. Talking too much.
Bopping the question on the bottom of the ocean like that is
I can still hear him? Shut up. Alright, guys. That is okay. We're just gonna pause it. Alright, everybody. That will be the end of episode 1. I hope you guys did enjoy. Please leave down in the comments what you guys thought. And hit the like button. And also, please subscribe. We're almost at 200. I think we're like, what, 13 away? We're 13 away. Oh my god. My intake on this game so far, it's pretty fun. I'm kind of mad that I accidentally chose an option before looking at the other one. Other than that, guys... Hugs and kisses from your favorite YouTuber. Excuse me. Dream.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of lockjaw. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the door, I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha.